This video shows how to check if someone has blocked you on WhatsApp. Here, I want to check whether Sam has blocked me or not. For that, we can do one simple check. Create a new group. Click on new group. Then select Sam. Then click on this icon. Then give a name, some name for the group. Then click on this icon. See, now you can see this message. Could not add Sam because Sam already blocked you. That is why you cannot add Sam to the group which you created. So this way we can easily check if someone has blocked you. Okay.